New Jersey, another example of how America enjoys winter sports in summertime. Built to the scale of Lake Placid's icy bobsled track, it's 70 miles an hour in perfect safety.